Hey everybody, this is Jared from SimpleGuy Gaming, bringing you guys a brand new video today. I know it's been a while, sorry I've been away. I have just recently kind of gotten back into what I previously wanted to be doing, which was streaming, you know, doing some stuff on the computer. So, today we're going to be playing Starcraft 2. We're finally going to get this playthrough done that I've been wanting to do for a while now. We are going to do a new campaign. And we are going to do it on normal. So here we go. They say a man never really knows himself. Until his freedom's been taken away. I wonder. Still by far one of the best cinematics in game. Blizzard just their cinematics are always good, always on point. But this, like I said, this video is going to be the first one of the series, so it is going to be a little bit longer. I'm basically going to let everything play, so you'll be getting the full glory of Starcraft 2. There are going to be episodes where they're going to be longer and shorter depending on how long the cinematics actually go for and all of that. But the first mission, Marsara, Fringe World, Dominion Space. Kaprulu Sector. Recolonized, 2502. So we still got some centuries before we get to Marsara. But other than that, I hope you guys enjoy the video. If you guys do, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button if you would like to see more. If there's something you guys want to see differently in the videos, go ahead and comment it down below. And all of that. And I hope you guys do enjoy the video up until the end of it. I will try to... Yeah, I'm probably going to cut most of this out afterwards, so...
Your forces are prepared and awaiting your orders, Commander. Uploading tactical data now.
Good. About time we kick this revolution into overdrive.
See what I mean? Those videos just hit way different.
Logistics on Marsara. Destroying Dominion authority here will cripple Emperor Menk's operations throughout the planet.
Ready. First mission of the one of my favorite games of all time.
What do you got for me?
Dominion forces have set up a logistics headquarters in the town of Backwater Station. This has become the hub for all operations on Marsara. The Dominion recently pulled troops out of the city and they are now under strength.
Are the locals cooperating?
The people of Backwater Station are known to be anti-Dominion, but they lack weapons and organization.
If I can take that headquarters away from Mengsk, it'll cripple him on this planet. Prep my ship.
Alrighty, first mission, Liberation Day. This is the beginning mission of StarCraft 2. It's pretty easy, so there's not a lot to accomplish. It's the basic of just kind of showing you the ropes of the game. Most of the first, I'd say, probably five missions of each campaign are similar in aspect to what this is. The one that kind of just really throws you into the ropes is Legacy of the Void, which I do really like because I'm assuming most people who would play the games would play them in succession. You know, we've got Wings of Liberty, Heart of the Swarm, and then Legacy of the Void. I would assume if people are playing StarCraft 2 that they would play it one right after the other. So we don't need a thousand missions where it basically shows you how to play the game. So it will probably cut to when the game starts, so... Alrighty, here we go.
Alright, boys. Let's show the locals they don't need to fear the Dominion. Break it down. Raiders roll. Time to man up.
So, as you can see, I will show you guys real quick. I am playing on Extreme, Ultra on and everything. So. Sorry if it looks grainy on your side. I will try to attempt to make it clearer if I can.
Don't go up that road.
Sounds like a plan.
See, this is a really awesome setup of the game.
Sounds like a plan.
Of how this works.
Commander, destroying the Dominion holoboards will help incite rebellion against the Dominion.
I'm getting mighty tired of seeing Meng's face. Blast it! Tell me. Raiders roll. You can count on me. Time to... Where is everyone? Sounds like a plan. Raiders roll.
Yeah, no, I...
My family.
This sets up to really show you how... Not... But it shows you exactly, like, what the Dominion's like in this. Like, it really shows you, like, how terrible they are. And... And it's just fantastic, in my opinion.
We must all sacrifice for the glory of the Dominion.
I will probably also do a playthrough of Starcraft Remastered at one point.
Charge it.
So be on the lookout for that video as well.
Sell me. You can count on me. Raiders roll. Time to man up. Finally, there's the locals.
You'll all be given a meal when you reach the dig site. My brother went off to the mine last week. He disappeared.
We got a runner.
They're shooting civilians. Move in.
You can count on me. Sounds like a plan. You can count on me. Leave. Minsk has a lot to pay for.
Thank you, Raynor. We knew you wouldn't forget us.
There's more people still being held up ahead.
I'll see to them.
Marshal Raynor. Been a while since we saw you around here.
We're with you, Raiders!
Roll.
See what I mean? It really does show exactly how...
You insurgents are under arrest. We got your back, Raynor.
Raiders roll.
How the Dominion really operates in these areas where there's not a lot of media coverage.
Sounds like a plan.
And it really speaks to kind of what's going on in most places.
Fight them, but we can.
Now you've got the weapons and the resources to do it. Remember, Minx can only control you if you let him.
So the way I like to do these videos is I like to get to this screen here. I'll go ahead and let you guys watch this.
yourself. Little Jimmy Rayner, the people's hero.
Tychus Finley. Nice suit.
Pays to be prepared.
I heard they put you on ice. Life sentence. What? To give you time off for good behavior?
That's right, old buddy. I'm a model citizen now.
So, to what do I owe the pleasure?
Just a friendly business proposition. Do you even know what the Dominion are doing out here?
I'm guessing you're about to tell me.
Digging up alien artifacts, old buddy. Your boy Minsk has gone crazy for them. But I got a contact that'll pay top dollar for every artifact we liberate from the Dominion.
I guess I can hardly pass that up now, can I, Tychus?
Partners, then. 60-40.
70-30. My way. Feels like old times already.
Old times.
Alrighty, so that's what's gonna do it for episode 1. Hope you guys enjoyed the video. If you guys did, hit that like button, hit that subscribe button, and please feel free to give us some comments in the section down below. Tell us how we did. Tell me how I did. Hopefully you guys enjoyed. Alrighty, you have a good one. Don't forget to pip pip to doodly doo.